In the United States, electric car sales are increasing, bringing with them new logistics, challenges for vehicle weight, charging infrastructure, and services. Several experts from Lucid, Glovis, and the American Trucking Association had met to discuss the best way to prepare for the delivery of Lucid sedans. This video will discuss Lucid's partnership with Glovis for vehicle transportation, as well as how they intend to deliver the vehicle. Welcome back to New Vehicle Media, your go-to channel for EV stock. Quick reminder that subscribing is free, liking the video helps YouTube suggest similar videos. Comments are loved and featured in upcoming videos. With major automakers such as Ford and General Motors investing more heavily in the battery electric vehicle supply chain is making the industry very competitive. However, battery electric vehicles currently account for a tiny but steadily expanding share of the North American automobile industry. Startup electric car manufacturers such as Lucid Motors are also preparing to deliver new vehicles for both local and international distribution. While most electric vehicles can be transported using existing logistics modes and channels, the products of the electric vehicle industry present a number of significant logistical hurdles, which includes heavier weights, specific charging, and regulatory requirements. Experts from Lucid, Glovis America, and the America Trucking Association discussed the specific consequences and concerns for vehicle logistics, including EV weight and load factors, road, rail, and ocean transportation laws, charging requirements, and more. About Glovis. Hyundai Glovis Company Limited is a South Korean logistics firm with its headquarters in Seoul and is a subsidiary of the Hyundai Kia Automotive Group. Company history dates back to February 2001 when Hankook Logitech Co. Ltd. was established, providing marine transportation, logistical guidance, cargo space, loading and unloading, and packaging services. It is a leader in the industry. Hyundai Glovis became the company's official name in June 2003. One of Glovis's primary business sectors in South Korea and worldwide is the distribution of finished automobiles via roll-on, roll-off, ocean shipping, as well as air and inland truck transportation. Other areas of expertise include logistics consultancy, storage and packing, as well as supply chain management. It has been operating an auto parts recycling business known as Oneco since 2011, with the primary focus on the distribution of remanufactured auto parts and old vehicle parts. Lucid and Glovis partnership. Lucid Motors is preparing to deliver its first luxury car, the Lucid Air. The automaker collaborated closely with logistics supplier Glovis America on how to best execute large-scale deliveries when the automobile hits the market. The logistics business has extensive experience in creating international logistics networks from the ground up, having built one in North America for Hyundai and Kia, as it is a subsidiary of the Hyundai Motor Group. Lucid is a brand new corporation, which means Glovis has a blank canvas to deal with in the meantime. The collaboration between the two companies will result in new ideas. Lucid is younger and more innovative as compared to Glovis's existing partners, who are legacy companies who bring their own ideas and ambitions to the table. On both sides of the Lucid and Glovis divide, there are people who contributed feedback and helped design a brand new program, attempting to avoid some of the flaws and historical problems that the transportation system has always faced. Hands-on approach. The companies began coordinating as early as possible to develop an overseas plan, and Lucid's technical team collaborated with Glovis to determine the most cost-effective method of transporting the car. For this specific purpose, a Lucid Air model was brought to one of Glovis's locations so that employees could examine how the vehicle will perform in a real-world setting. Making the engineering team a part of the process also allowed them to become more familiar with the realities of shipping an electric vehicle, which in turn influenced improvements made to make it more efficient to ship across various modes of transportation. It appears like Lucid was always one step ahead of the game. As a result of these developments, Lucid has grown even more as Glovis continuously provides information regarding vehicle logistics services. The vehicles will be handed over to Glovis by the logistics department of Lucid Motors at their yard. Following a quality check and charging of the vehicles by both parties, Globus will take custody of the outbound delivery to the Forward Destination Center and PDI location. After that, Lucid regains control and its sales department will be in charge of final delivery to the customer. Choice of equipment. When dealing with a startup company, integrating quantities into an established distribution network can be difficult. However, according to ARABE, Globus has been able to do so successfully because of its solid relationships with its carriers. Due to the weight of the lithium-ion battery and the specific dimensions of the vehicle, there are also special concerns for the transportation of electric vehicles. The vehicle in Lucid's case is around 5 meters in overall length. Given the legal loading limitations for vehicle transporters in the United States, this reduces the number of automobiles transported per transporter. Currently, a conventional 80-foot transporter can only carry 80,000 pounds in weight. For the transportation of the Lucid Air, rail is an option. However, it will not be on the tri-level rail wagons that are often used for sedans and smaller vehicles. The use of bi-levels is also subject to certain minor restrictions due to the chocks that are used to hold the vehicles in place. In addition, Lucid places a high priority on the status of charge of the car being delivered. Before each vehicle is turned over to Globus, the car maker establishes the level of charge for the Lucid Air, taking into consideration the distribution network. Real-time tracking. Another aim for Lucid and Globus is to track the vehicles from the time they leave the facility in Arizona all the way through the distribution chain to the point of sale. In terms of providing real-time visibility, finished vehicle logistics falls behind other industries, but this won't be the case in Lucid's case. Henninger believes that anything less is a failure in today's market. Globus intends to accomplish this by adaptation of a real-time tracking system that it already employs for after-sales parts visibility and tracking, putting in place the proper equipment to transport the vehicles in the most safe and efficient manner possible, as well as knowing where each vehicle is located within the system, will aid Lucid in achieving the flawless launch that is the company's top priority. With the assistance of Globus, the automobile manufacturer is concentrating on enhancing processes and systems over the next few years. This involves lowering costs, improving efficiency, and ensuring sufficient capacity to support international operations. Conclusion. A unique aspect of Lucid's distribution network is that its assembly factory is located in Arizona, a state that was not previously recognized as a manufacturing powerhouse, but which is now gaining the attention of competing EV manufacturers as well. The fact that Lucid was planning and revising the final version of Lucid Air for delivery from the beginning demonstrated the company's dedication to their word. In spite of the fact that Lucid is on target to begin shipping cars this year, Rawlinson said that the pandemic made the last stretch of delivering more challenging. Several of Lucid's suppliers have experienced quality difficulties which, under normal conditions, would have been handled long ago with visits to the vendor's facilities. That was deemed out due to the pandemic. However, now that most of the complications have been resolved, everything should run smoothly. What are your thoughts on the matter? Is Lucid's partnership with Globus and its delivery strategies a wise option on Lucid's part? Please share your thoughts in the comments section. D. Johnson is enjoying the content and he has his sights set on the Black Lucid in particular. I think you made a good decision. That should wrap things up for today. Keep in mind that subscribing's still free and liking helps YouTube recognize your preferences. Thanks for taking the time to watch, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one.